Walk on YouTube. It's your boy TreyPod, aka Numbers. I'm back in the place again with another reaction. I told you I'm about this, man. Big up all the people them out there. Big up all the subscribers. More time, I'm gonna start getting all the subscribers' names and start running a reel. I'm gonna see if I can get that in this video. So love to everyone that's subscribing, man. And if you're new watching the video, make sure you hit the subscribe. Watch the next video and your name's gonna be on there. You know how it goes. But yo, I wanna big up Pen Game. I wanna big up Gorns as well. Big up Margs, big up Dandana, big up Who's Orion for this one. And yeah, bruv, the merch is coming. And don't forget, like, comment, subscribe, man. I clocked, man, people ain't really liking the video. So they are liking it and they're not liking it. But I need more likes compared to the views. I need more likes, guys, because you'll get me in the algorithm. You'll help me get these followers. We only need 500 followers, man. Well, we don't need 500, but we want more than that. But the milestone is 500. You know what I'm saying? And we're near that. So, guys, come on, man. Tell your auntie. Tell your mates. Tell your mates, mate. Share man's video. You know what I'm saying? My Instagram's in the description. My kick's in the description. My
10 years later.
My Twitch is in the description. It's all there. It's all under the same name, Trey Pound. The only thing that's different is my Instagram, which is numbers MBS. But yo, people, them. Let's get straight into this one, because I am ready to watch this one. Let's get straight into this one here.
Tanya the solid eclipse, okay. We been too late to quit, okay. Spending your whip on a drip, okay. Living my life in the tricks, okay. Where she flying in for the dick, okay. We hiding in the sky, the limit.
So this one today is Who's Orion and Dandana. And people, I want to do a different kind of thing today. I want to do a different kind of thing. And just stay tuned in the video. You're going to see what I'm on about. But I've got a different kind of thing to come in it. So stay tuned, people. No diddy on that one about to come. That's mad mental. But let's get into this.
Yo people, Pen Game season 4. Make some noise, everyone. Alright then.
Okay. Big up FT, big up Grams.
Welcome back to Pen Game Rap Battles. Make some noise, people.
Okay.
For our last battle of Group C, man. We're at Croydon Box Park, the road to Wembley. This one's cold. Make sure you get your tickets for Group D. Yeah. Make sure you get your tickets for Group D. They're out now. Make sure you buy your tickets for the quarterfinals. And sign up to the YouTube early membership if you want to see the battles and you don't want to wait. And big up Rude Boy and Fully Paid for bringing a cold group to you. Come on. I need to read that, bro. I know it. Quick announcement, if you want to earn up to £17,000, yeah, learning and studying and doing what you love and thing, shouts out Platinum Education Services. The details are in the description below. Get the ball rolling right away, immediately. This is serious stuff. We're going to let you know some more about them straight away. But anybody want to get involved in learning, courses, college, especially music and thing, education, we've got all that stuff going for you, you get me? Anyway, make some noise for Dandana and Who's Orion.
Okay.
Alright, this one should be good.
No one's got the music yet. I'm still waiting to give someone the music. Still waiting, mate. No one's got the music yet.
Heads.
Let's see what's going on.
First, yeah. Let's go. Alright, Dandana, it's on you, Ish, man.
Come on, Dandana, what are you saying? Who's around? Big up Who's Orion as well, man.
Ish, turn me up, please. Lara.
Like, Ish, I'm joking. You're cool.
You say the right joke.
Who is Orion? I don't care who he is, cause he's lying. Anything that he says in his raps, it's all caps, all gas, I don't buy it. No, maybe I'm biased. Cause what's a gazelle to a lion? You think of a star? This one's a supernova. Okay, you're gonna end up dying. When
okay.
You die is when you get left lying about watch my face, watch your diet. You're like an overweight Goliath. And I'm King David, the way y'all sling shots like a trapper does to his client. You cannot kill me, I'm defiant. You will not try it. If you think you're the biggest in here, then I cut the head off the giant.
Okay.
Frat boy, have you lost your mind? You think you can test me on this map and I end up a victim of homicide? You got lucky with F.
Okay, he's going in. He's spitting bars. Like, he's gone. I think so far, this is the most barring I've seen him. Like, he's barring. Look at my man's face in the back, though. Why is his face pent up like that? Why is his face been up like that, man? Like a fly just landed in his eye, man. Or something, man. You don't want fly to land on their mind, man. My mum used to tell me, remember when you used to flip your eyelids inside out? My mum used to tell me about them things there, man. And the fly landed. If the fly landed in there, it's going to be stuck on there and that. Ah, damn.
Done, but not this time.
Okay.
I've got your head top locked inside. You've lost this fight. I'll cross this line.
Okay.
My heart's too cold, it's frost inside. Don't slip on me, I might cost your life. You might get dipped. I've got my knife and get my blade. I'll spin your jaw like blades. I make helicopters fly. I'm where your head, I'm lost inside. I'm up in space, this is rocket science. You named yourself after Ryan's belt, but the day you start, I'm not aligned.
Okay.
The man you're talking to, killing these beats is all I do. And any MC could get slaughtered too. I asked for a challenge and they brought me you. You're not even top three, just for a poor excuse. Well, Marks, I'm still showing gratitude, car. At least you bought me food.
Okay. A bit wide for that, but yeah, that was hard.
Woman,
car, no man, food.
Yo, I was rapping his heart out.
That's my.
Rapping his heart out. I don't need to do all that.
Who's the writers on some evil shit? Alright, cool. Let me look him.
Dan Dana, you shout too much. You're running your mouth too much.
Okay.
I'll take your kid, throw her in the
okay.
air, turn her to a power pump.
Okay.
You don't even sound too tough. You're not a bad man because you're loud as fuck. I'm
okay.
running your house, say hi to your mum then, and her mouth till she drown in nut.
Okay.
Look, why am I seeing veins in your neck? Relax, take a chill pill. I told Renee I don't want up later, I want up now, and that's how I still feel.
Woo!
I come from south, suck my dick, bitch, open your mouth. Fuck this battle and fuck this crowd. I don't want up later, I want up now.
Mad!
Tell Cheese, this white girl will get this sword, I ain't talking Kill Bill. And tell Brinley, wait nah, if I fuck that bitch, can't lie when feel ill. I'll leave man slump for real, your auntie's getting punched for real. And Will Smith and Lee Fresh Prince and a whack, give a fuck how your uncle feel.
Uh-huh.
That's what I do to use. Twist man like a Rubik's Cube, you a Daffy Duck, you a daffodil, you're a Daphne bitch from Scooby-Doo.
Oh my god.
No one is scared.
Okay.
You, or your bravado, neck up, you look like Mavado, or you're built like Johnny Bravo. You look like a man, but you're.
This guy is being disrespectful. The man said the man looked like Bravado and he's built like Johnny Bravo. Hello. And if you don't know who Johnny Bravo is, that's Johnny Bravo. Hey, for the young viewers that are too young to know, there you go. And this is why I do reactions, because I just explain everything for you. So if you ain't, go and hit that follow button. But that bar was cocked.
Really, I ain't talking Darko. You're
bad. Okay.
You're an arsehole. So I'm coming with gunners like Arsenal. Look, killing my flows, lyrical smoke, bit him and talk. I'm killing these shows. Niggas, they know that I'm cold.
Huh?
I'm just sitting at home watching the show. Drop a comment, tell them I'm a goat. But let's see though.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? One for this PE coach. Your mum got a mouth on her, but I don't care what a Jose Mourinho. She loves
okay.
Who's like Ronaldinho. Fuck all that shouting and screaming shit, man.
Well, I said, fuck all that shit.
All right. Good way to start the battle, boy.
Very good way.
Let's go.
Remember, if you want early access, if you don't want to wait for the battles, just join the YouTube. The membership is dead there. Yeah? Round two. Let's go. Dan, it's on you.
You know a good magician never reveals his secrets. Snakes on the beat. On the beat.
This is a Pain Game number one capper.
Let's go. Yo. Yo.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap. No boys.
When I saw you for the first time, I thought you looked like one of my pagans. Now I've got the chance to kill you. I just really hope you're related.
Okay.
Calling out my name is outrageous. Must have forgot that damn show for dangerous. Who is a riot? Nobody cares. But a chicken shop, not even a first name basis. You spin me bar for bar, blood. You were never picked for no relay races. Got rings around who? Do you know where the circumference of your waist is? Blood, you're so fat, your feet just about fit in your trainers.
Oh my days. Oh my. Hey, and you know what's funny? He got candy about his feet, and then Dan I come and say them thing there, plant foot and them thing there. Oh man, I got the perfect clip for this. Look at this shit.
Look at the shirt, cause what I think when I look at your laces. Yes, I wore this suit cause it's chubby. You look like the black version of Tabati, but you ain't no G. You're broken, you're bummy, I think that you're scummy. Hold up, give me boom boom, give me boom boom. Blood, you disgust me. Oh, what's the battle with some
legend? Imagine, give me boom boom.
Me that probably just makes you hungry. About bun me, you need even bun weed. And this fat shit still got the money,
junkie, junkie, you know?
I bet when you get upset enough, they come for eat. Who is a Ryan? Is he chunky or plumpy? Probably both. I'll crack your head, just like Humpty Dumpty. Won't see yo, I'll make a blood leak. But Ryan, he don't fit beef. What he fears is fruits and vegetables. I said he don't smoke weed, that's because he prefers edibles.
Yeah, that one was good, that was a sick one. 10 out of 10 for that one.
All right.
10 out of 10.
Round two.
That was Ryan, a mad bastard. Listen, he don't smoke weed and he likes edibles. Yo, blood.
Yo. Look. Who the fuck are you? Old Dan Dana from season one. How many seasons have you been on and you still don't sound like a season done?
Okay.
What five are you even on? Maybe the shouting and screaming one. When it comes to grime, your cheese is son and cheese is a bitch or he's your mum.
Hold on, let me say something, man. I can see the savage in Who's Orion's eyes, man. I don't know if it's like he wants revenge. Don't know if he's on a revenge thing or he's just on this straight up, wants the five bags. I can't quite tell, but whatever he took that night, bro, if he rolls like this, he's won the whole thing. Real talk.
Look, Danny, you're not ready. No disrespect, but grime is dead, G. I'll rip off your Kano poster and piss all over your Wiley bed cheeks. You'll sing like that with Mariah Carey. But who's taking the L of this man? Your surname just might be Presley. He said not to mention his daughter. Maybe I shouldn't. This man is wild.
Okay.
Don't tell me your scam's allowed.
Fuck that. I'll put my hands on your child.
Oh, my days. Oh, my God. Oh. Oh. Damn. I think Who's Orion's done it. He's the first person to do it in the tournament. This is where shit hits the fan. This is where the saying shit hits the fan. Fucking Efton wants to punch the fuck out of this brother. Efton's more angrier than Dandana. Efton is more angrier at this. Hey, Scams is looking at him like, oh man, just said that. rice and peas is better than jollof. Or jollof is better than rice and peas. However you like it. I ain't saying whatever. I put them both in the same colour, but I say it depends who. But this shit is deep. When a man brought an ex man that mentioned your mum, I meant you know. I don't Hey, Dada's gonna fuck this nigga up. Dada is gonna fuck him up. Oh my god. This brother here looks like he's about to fall off. That smiles, isn't it? Oh, this is fucked. This is the next level of pick me up. Sad times. Well done, man. He got it. Shots fired.
Your version, but hear me out. My, come on!
Damn, they're reloading him as well.
He should still be in the tournament. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Dan's gonna beat him up.
Hey, pass that. What are we doing, tag team now? He should still be here. You. Oh, Dandana from season one. How many seasons have you been on? You still don't sound like a seasoned Don. What top five are you even on? Maybe the shouting and screaming one. When it comes to grime, your cheese is son and cheese is a bitch, so he's your mum. Look, ooh. Danny, you're not ready. No disrespect, but grime is dead, G. I'll rip off your Kano poster and piss all over your Wiley bed sheets. He'll sing like Ozzy Osbourne, Michael Jackson, Mariah Carey. But who's taking the L? This man, his surname just might be Preston. He said not to mention his daughter. Maybe I shouldn't, this man is wild. Well, tell me, your scams allowed?
Fuck that, I'll put my hands on your child. Sing around,
bro, that's foul. I like your version, but hear me out.
My man is so much, I had to fucking act up. This is dread.
Like I'm doing the Gangnam style. Look, I'll cheese the necklace of this Rico Reckless. You reek your breasts. You need a breath. Yeah, I'm doing that. Yeah. Now it's
cold. All right, nah. I figured it out. This man don't care about the five bags. He don't care about the five bags. He doesn't care. I've cooked it. He doesn't care. He does not care. Yeah? This is an honor and a disrespecting for him. I see the double reload. That's a Gundam cell. Hey, once again, this is gonna be an amazing video. Once again, damn.
Can't do it like me.
Two read-ups.
Who the fuck are you? Oh, Dandana from season one. How many seasons have you been on? You still don't sound like a seasoned Don. What top five are you even on? Maybe the shouting and screaming one. When it comes to grime, your cheese is son. Cheese is a bitch, so he's your mum. Look, Danny, you're not ready. No disrespect, but grime is dead, G. I'll rip off your Kano poster and piss all over your Wiley bed sheets.
About grime's dead, bruv. Grime's dead, suck your mother pagans. Watch what I drop. Grime's dead, bruh. Kiss my bumba clock teeth, bruv. What? Grime.
He'll sing like Ozzy Osbourne, Michael Jackson, Mariah Carey. But who's taking the L of this man? Your surname just might be Preston. He said not to mention his daughter. Maybe I shouldn't. This man is wild. Don't tell me your scams are loud.
I'll put my hands in your towel. Sing around.
Bro, that's foul. I like your version, but hear me out. Mine is worse. What? It look like I'm doing the Gangnam style. Look.
Open Gangnam style.
I'll teeth the necklace of this Rico Reckless. You reek your breath stinks. You need a breath mint. Maybe bleach instead, but it's cool. I will leave man breathless.
I'll be real. Don't worry about it. Take my titty. Take my titty. Shit. Oh God. Oh God, this is tapped, this is a crucifixion. He's done it again. If it wasn't 1 o'clock in the morning and I didn't have neighbours downstairs, I'd be doing backflips.
You can't do that.
I'm gonna make up for the edit. I'm telling you peeps. This is crazy. Is this what we're doing?
Alright, give this some space, give this some space.
Is this what we're doing?
Third and final round, man. Third and final round, that is. That was exciting.
Rewind, to where? To where?
Alright, you're ready, yeah?
Because what it is, I don't want to mess up the recording.
Baby, man. What's wrong with you, Dan, man?
What?
Oh, look like a baby. But who's taking a child? Sing around. Bro, that's foul. I like your version, but hear me out.
Huh?
Mine is worse. What? Oh, look like I'm doing the Gangnam style. Look. I'll teach the necklace of this Rico reckless. You reek your breath stinks. You need a breath mint. Maybe bleach instead, but it's cool. I will leave man breathless.
Okay.
I'll piss in your daughter's cereal while she's eating breakfast. You might need the delicates of my man's twins.
Whoa.
This team's expensive. Bow.
Wait. Wait. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa.
What?
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, I don't know if that's... Whoa. I know it's a fuck it thing, but whoa. Damn. Damn.
March out to the
voice is gone.
Whoa.
I like your version, but hear me out. Mine is worse. What? What? Oh, look like I'm doing the Gangnam style. Look, I'll teach the necklace of this Rico reckless. You reek your breath stinks. You need a breath mint. Maybe bleach instead, but it's cool. I will leave man breathless. I'm tapped. I'll piss in your daughter's cereal while she's eating breakfast.
What?
You might need the delicates of my man's twins.
Oh,
this seems expensive. Bow.
Whoa, 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 whoa. That's crazy. Damn.
Easy. You can't do
I told you I got a surprise anyway, so when you see the surprise, we'll do it. People, you'll see. When you see, you'll see.
Is this what we're doing, fam?
Damn.
Is this what we're doing, yeah?
Damn, that's dark.
Alright, give this some space, give this some space. Alright, yeah. Here's the third and final round, man.
That's a crucifixion, but that round, last that bit about pissing it in the kids' breakfast.
Alright, he's already, yeah?
Yeah, that was dark. That was dark.
Shit, man.
When you said rewind it, I'm like,
what?
What's
wrong with you, Dan, man?
Telling me to rewind it, but it had to be something, man. Dan's not happy. Dan ain't happy. Dan ain't a happy man. And I see him before this. I see him before this, and I was like, yeah, man, you're easily that. Oh,
I scammed your bitch. Tell him how you apologize after you dissed my daughter, blood. Yo, bitch. Suck your mother. Right, Ryan, you're next. Yo!
Wow, he said shot straight at Scams. Rah, Scams got off the stage. Look, Scams ain't even there no more. Scams is gone.
Anthony, you can't rap with me. Fam, you're a neat. Me, I am what you see.
Oh, it's
back. The G, I'm standing elite. But
okay.
I'm looking in the mirror and ask, I'm like a man of a beast. You think you can handle the beast?
Okay.
You can't handle the grief.
Okay.
You can't handle the feet.
Okay.
You can't handle the heat.
Okay.
You can't me outshine anything you say with your rap on the beat. What
okay.
can you achieve by battling me?
Okay.
I'm angry at me again.
getting you so battered and beat with my hands on my feet. Cancer, disease, an actor, thinking of main character, please. Not even a passenger seat, you arrogant piece of shit. Amity said you stole his flow. FT said you stole his flow.
Okay.
F-Don said you stole his flow.
Okay.
You were the writer, nobody knows. Actually, I have one question for you. Why does nobody here rate you? Even Smiles doesn't call you a rhino Anthony. He just calls you who? Your auto, incorporate your jaw, Lord of the Rings, that Mordor.
Okay.
My friend, rough like a 4-4. The warlord, think of a god show. You're
okay.
Normal, think of a top and your tool.
Okay.
Your when you get drunk, remember this is your fault. Call out my name, told you before, that done is
okay. Okay. That's a match flip.
Boss of the microphone, I go boss to the man that I'm dangerous.
Dangerous.
Boss come against me, Rupert, I don't know that I'm dangerous.
Dangerous.
You wanna know what my name is? Tell him it's D A N. I'm not sure for dangerous.
Dangerous.
Don't know.
What? Dangerous, motherfucker.
Come on.
Yeah.
Final.
That's cold, though. That's cold. Yo. That's cold.
It's running, man.
Hold on. Let me get that water again.
I said, hold on.
1 second. 2 seconds.
You said he needs a bit of water for the last one, yeah? No diddy.
All right, cool. You lot having fun, yeah, though? Yeah? Sick battle still. All right, let's go. All right, F-Don.
What's it?
See how them lot, you think them lot are close, yeah? I'm going to show you now, this is all facts. These men are snakes to each other. Listen up.
What?
Okay, it's gonna expose them.
It's mad, you're an F-Don shadow. I swear that you man are like cousins. Do you know what's ironic? If your shadow that makes him Sonic,
huh?
Tournament F-Don won it.
Okay, he said for both of them. Why is he on this? I told you, yeah, I explained.
The story of Cain and Abel.
Okay,
F-Don, Dan is an enemy. You were there when the kids were born, but your success had breeded jealousy. But huh? F-Don is just as bad. Remember when you went against Gams? Rest in peace, but pre the video, F-Don laughed when you mentioned your nan. And that's facts. Don't believe me, watch it back. On my mother's life, no cap. How are you rolling with a man like that? How are you letting him around your daughter? For the clout, ain't how I was brought up. This guy is dying of thirst.
Oh my days.
I just heard they ain't thicker
than water. Oh my god. Nah. I need to find out if he got beat up after. I'm gonna ask around. I'm gonna let, yo. So just check up, because I'll be in the lives and that. And I'll be doing some little recordings of the lives and that, and getting some out. There's one out, actually. I'll put one out. Have a look, man. It was about a little jacket in situations. There's one out there, man. It's a bit funny. You know what I'm saying? It's being aired out. There's a little live there. There's a little jokes there. Go check that out, man. This is insane. This man is on a warpath to burn down the whole building.
We can send a war and win, man. I score against dancers. Yours a big man, got four in my left, got more in this hand. I pull up.
Yes, it's a gym, man.
F-Don should have been in your gang. You can't
okay.
Beat with me with a shank.
Okay.
I put a K in front of Dan. Spell that, I'll tell him to dank. Easy. Bars.
That was dead.
That was dead. Man said,
the facts here is, if you get me, he's salty.
Man, Frida.
Cap. Cap.
All right, make some noise for Dan Dan and Hoosier, Ryan,
facts.
Please.
Big fat.
All right, no, big noise. That's the last battle of the night. Please, man. Come on, man.
Whoa, man, through the cap. Should have beat him up. I'd have banged him.
Shout out
to Fully Paid. F does a funny
stir. Talk to me, AB, man. You got the cards and notes and that. I see what you're doing.
Yeah, I can't lie, man. Who is Orion? You come with facts. Actually, let me not even say facts. I actually don't know. But
facts, not facts.
It sounded like facts.
Facts.
And he came with a, he's swinging.
Go on YouTube. Go on YouTube and check his battle with Scams.
That's not nice. Man can't swing my daughter around like that. It'll go left. You know what I mean? But, yeah. I can't lie. For you, I have to give it to you, bro. I can't lie. It was more
intense. Yeah, nah. Not even, yeah.
It was closer than.
He's on smoke today.
Yeah, it was close. It was close.
Yeah, big up.
Miss Rose?
I was really looking forward to this battle because you both stood out to me tonight. But yeah, swinging round, all of them ting there, bringing out Scams, mad. Absolutely mad. I'm here for all of that, the humor, like I said. And yeah, Orion, you took that for me still.
All right, cool. Anything you want to add to that, Lamblight?
Yeah, man, I think Orion, throughout the whole evening, has just been one step ahead of everyone. Do you get me? Like, his preparation, interaction with the crowd, getting people involved, man. You smashed it, bro.
What I don't even think I see this, but you know.
Can I say one more thing? Sorry.
I didn't even see this, fam.
I really like what you're doing, but I would say your diction. Certain time I'm having to really listen, and I feel like you're saying some stuff, but people are missing it. So just, yeah, the
nah, it's the mics there, though. It's not there. It's not them. It's the mic. Nah, man. Dan. It's the mic, man. It's the mic. Not the mic, sorry. The speakers and that. And it's airy, man. They can't do that. It's airy. It's airy. You can't say that, man.
Bring your brethren.
It's airy. You can't hear it, man. Trust me.
It's going to be good for Group D. Hope you want to see it.
I think they're changing the venue for the semi final. They just need to get somewhere with like less echo in it, then everyone can hear it. Because if you could hear it, it would be mad. The crowd would even go madder. You know what I mean? But you know what I mean? People, them, that's another video. You see me? But look, man, I said I wanted to do something that's different, innit? Yeah, I don't even know why this ain't on. Yeah, it is on. Yeah, I said I wanted to do something different, and this is what I wanted to do different. I wanted to go on the comments, so we're going to go in the comments, and we're going to see what's going on in this bitch. F-Don mocked it, throwing the cat at a riot. Yeah, everyone knew it. Though that's my son. I had his life in my palm of my hand at the end. When I said he flinched when man pushed him. So this is what early access is really like, yeah. This is the most entertaining group of the season so far. Alright, cool. Say now. I agree with you, bruh. I agree with you. You're going to give him a thumbs up. I agree with him. Alright, Who's Orion takes this one. Dan puts up a good fight, but Who's Orion seems it. Seems to have the edge in this group. Looking forward to the finals and some dope battles to come big up. Yeah, nah, I agree with you, bro. I agree with him. We'll give him a thumbs up. We'll do two more. Try to find some funny ones. That dance Who's Orion did is the most movement he's ever done since coming out of his mama's kebab. Damn, won that one for me. That's rude, but fucking hell, man. Alright, this is a rap, well, not a road, snake approach. Everyone is trying to win. Anything goes, as long as it's bars, props, fail to prepare, prepare to fail. All I'm saying is, you know you lost when you get personal, salty, and physical. Try sabotage your opponent. Good round. Big up. Who's around 3-0? Give that to Who's Around. I'd say 2-1, if anything. Because that second round. Oh, yeah, that second round. But it was just, oh, damn. It was tight, man. Damn, but Who's Orion did just get it because of the crowd control. And that's what this battle is about, crowd control. But people, I'm out. Make sure you love. I'm out. Make sure you stay high. You know what I'm saying? If you do that, have a good time. Stay in school. If you go to school and you're watching, you know what I'm saying? Hit subscribe, share it around your school, let everyone know, help me build this channel so I can do vlogs and do some lit shit. Guys, put in the comment what else you'd like to see me do. Let me know in the comments what else kind of vlogs you'd like to see me do. And people, please, man, hit the like, man, please, and drop a comment, please. It just helps me out so much. Love.
From the fourth side, I don't do the streets alone. Keep a 4-5 whenever it's what time. Hope it's never your time, down by the streets are cold. When it's your vibe, girl, I know it's me you want. Went to the roaches, how did we come so far? Like our bowls with, I need to roll someone.
I don't waste time, I'm looking for free. You
come mine, get freaky in the sheets. You say you love me, but it's never what it seems. Or feel the heartbreak, blame on me. My mind's full of Cali, I'm going straight to sleep. Living in these hard days, full of heartbreak. See, I did this love like it's some class A. Spun a little.